of a Energizer battery charger with illegal surveillance, as it has the cameras hidden, as you can see in black plastic. This is a war weapon, and it illegally QC passed. Illegally QC passed, but then failing to respond due to FSC involved in torture. And this is the main piece of the charge, as well as there's cameras inside there, over 10,000 in the piece.